272 pounds, is the new United States champion, Sheamus.
Ladies and gentlemen, indeed for Sheamus, the curse of the King of the Ring is over. Sheamus, what amount of pressure he put on himself this past Monday night on Raw. Vowing that he would leave the WWE if he didn't win the United States title. And what does Sheamus do? He wins the championship. Now that took some guts.
You got a whole lot of respect for Sheamus
for doing that.
Is the Intercontinental Champion, Kofi Kingston.
Hey, you guys were laughing at me a little bit ago about being encased in the coal mine over here. At least I didn't have to deal with Del Rio and Christian rolling all over me. I'm safe and sound and still feeling ready to go.
Josh, did you hear something?
Booker, a few weeks ago, you said that the sky's the limit for Kofi Kingston, but you questioned perhaps the desire of the Intercontinental Champion, Kofi.
No, it's not the desire. Like I said, I just think Kofi has made some bad moves over the past month, taking bad matches. And right now, tonight, in here with Sheamus, I'm going to tell you right now.
Wait a minute. You keep saying that these superstars are taking these matches. These matches are set up by our general manager, Theodore Long. They have no choice. And if a Kofi Kingston's the Intercontinental Champion, he should take out all comers. No excuses needed.
Cole, are you okay? Can you hear? I mean, are you encased in the coal mine? Why are you yelling over there, Cole? Are you okay?
Because you're making no sense at all. None, period.
Well, the power of Sheamus is certainly taking control over here in this matchup. Champion versus champion matches rarely occur. We have one right now on SmackDown.
Kingston need a big win tonight.
I think Sheamus needs a big win as well. I mean, he won the championship Monday. Can ill afford a loss here tonight and lose that momentum that he finally got back Monday night.
And there's the unpredictable offense of the Intercontinental Champion, Kofi Kingston.
Oh,
man, big move right there by Sheamus. That was sweet.
And now by taking Kingston out and taking away that high-flying offensive style, this is where Sheamus is so dangerous. The methodical attack of Kofi Kingston. What's the physicality of the Celtic Warrior?
Sheamus now quickly into the cover. Hooks the outside leg.
Almost tried to get a quick cover right there. Think he's just leaning on Kofi Kingston, trying to wear him down right there. I didn't think he really thought he was going to pin him right there.
So, Cole, you're on board. You think that Sheamus has put this losing streak behind him, and Sheamus is now back to the winning ways of things.
I've always thought Sheamus had all the talent in the world.
Sheamus into the cover once again. Hooks the outside leg.
Former two-time WWE champion, of course, won the King of the Ring tournament. I think he just hit a little rough patch in his career, and I think Sheamus is going to set an example of Kingston here tonight.
Setting an example all right now. He's putting a whole lot of hurt on Kofi Kingston, trying to break him.
So, Booker, you would agree that this is a pivotal match for both of these young superstars here in their careers.
Big pivotal match for both.
Oh, man, did you hear that?
Wow.
Did you feel that?
Wow. Big running back elbow right there by Sheamus. Sheamus feel like he has something to prove right here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Man, I like Sheamus. I like what I see out of this kid. A new fire out of Sheamus here tonight.
Back elbow right there. I tell you, Kofi Kingston's in big trouble.
Listen to this. Watch that impact.
Oh, Kofi Kingston with the roll through there. Almost got a quick one from Sheamus.
Again, you know what I like about Sheamus? He's going back to what won him those first two WWE championships. Oh. That physicality.
Kingston caught him out of position right there, though.
Well, this is where Kofi's got to capitalize.
Kofi Kingston might have knocked out Sheamus. This is where Kofi needs to go back to. This is the offense that elevated Kingston to the Intercontinental
Kofi's
Championship.
Kofi's going to come down on him.
He got him.
Well, look at Sheamus roll through.
Wow.
The power of the Celtic Warrior.
I mean, Sheamus right now is on a mission. He's got something to prove.
The agility, though, of Kofi Kingston coming into play.
Sheamus has got to somehow be able to counter the kicks of Kingston. That's been the main offense of Kofi in this matchup.
Kofi Kingston trying to put something together here.
Man, Kofi looks like he's got his fire back tonight. Oh. Seems like he got his leg. Seems like Kofi is looking to go out big time going into WrestleMania week. Oh, Kofi's got, look at the rhythm. Right there, he's bouncing. Every time I've seen Kofi Kingston like this, he's been on fire.
And Kingston with a boot drop.
Come on, Sheamus. Get back in this thing.
Here it goes right here. Kofi's getting... Don't take too much time with...
Smart.
Hey, he waited a little bit too long right there.
Kingston realized it, but perhaps too late.
I think Sheamus just lured him in and set him up right there. He waited a little bit too long, showboating.
And now Kofi Kingston with a great cover there.
I've seen that before.
Sheamus is out. Kingston is going to do
Kofi's
it right here.
Smart.
And 2.5, Sheamus, he did get his hand on the bottom rope.
Out of position right there. Kofi should have moved him a little bit towards the middle of that ring. He'd have had a win right there.
Well, Kofi delivered the SOS. Booker, easier said than done. Sheamus goes nearly 270 pounds.
Yeah, but did you guys notice the eyes of Sheamus almost rolling back into his head? Sheamus may be out here.
Sheamus doesn't know where he is right now. Oof. I tell you, I haven't seen Kofi Kingston on fire like this in about a month and a half. Kofi seemed like he's got all of his juices flowing tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Once again, Sheamus just trying to... How great was that? Sheamus using the stairs as a barricade and then as a weapon.
I tell you, Sheamus is pulling out all the tricks tonight. That was clever. Got to give it to him. But listen to that six man. The people.
The bro kick.
Wow, he just took his head off with that kick. You can count to 100. It's over.
Just the way Sheamus took the title, the United States Championship, last Monday night.
The United States Champion, Sheamus.
That deserves a round of applause. The new United States Champion, Sheamus, continues the momentum build. The Celtic Warrior is back on track. And that means serious danger for the superstars of the WWE. Man, how impressive was the Celtic Warrior?